this Noodles for free from the subscription box named Easian Mall that I just made a unboxing and taste test video. And of course I couldn't eat this one raw, so I'm making this now. So this is for Easian Mall. Go to their website, easianmall.com. I will write it on the flavor is mild, but you know guys, it's a bit spicy, but I love it. I put and also in the end I put like an egg to boil inside I will get a teaspoon so I can drink the soup. About that net neutrality, she's watching the news with Michael, guys. Yummy. I think this is made in, the name is Chin Ramen. This is made in where? Oh, it's United States, but product of Korea. Asian Mall box, guys, is really from New York, but the products are coming from Asia. Oh, it's super yummy. Go buy this, guys. And it's a big, as you can see, my cup is very big. It's a big package. How many grams is this? Otogi. It's 120 grams or 4.23 ounce. That's a lot. I love the taste. Let's drink the soup first. Super yummy. It's a bit spicy, but if you're not into spicy, this is still good, guys. Oh my god. And of course, it's for free, so it's yummy, but I promise I will tell you if it wasn't yummy. Oh, this is why it's so hot. Spice. I can see the spice. I cooked that on the stove. You can make this in the microwave. You can, but it will take longer time. Oh my god. I'm a bit sensitive to eggs, but sometimes I can eat a little bit, like once a week. Super yummy. Is also good, guys. I recommend Earth Box too. I want to try the normal Earth Box because the vegan one is yummy, so I'm guessing the normal one is super yummy. I would die without noodles. Come here. Look.
Why didn't you say anything?
You were busy.
They're just talking about PS.
It's yummy, love. It's super yummy.
Why didn't you have the drink with it?
Drink?
The iced tea with it.
Oh, can you make that? Noodles is firm. That's perfect. What I do, guys, is I just put one egg at the end. I don't mix it, so it's almost like poach eggs. Sometimes people don't know what you eat or don't eat in Asia, but the Philippines is multicultural, especially when it comes to food. We eat everything. At least foods that are common internationally. I love eggs, but I'm a bit sensitive to it. I'm already sensitive when I have my girly time. So usually I can eat things that I'm sensitive to, like eggs and fish, because it's already giving me a rush, so why stop? It's so filling. The soup itself, Maria couldn't eat it because
the way that goes, guys.
Oh, this is the tea I got from Easian.
See this? I can see.
Yeah, they can see.
Isn't that cool how it's going down? Look.
Love, I think you're supposed to put ice.
I'm not done yet.
Put stevia. It's hot now. Before I was freezing. Easian also put miso soup. I'm not so excited by that. Maybe I'll send that to my sister. Thank you. she loves everything like that. Miso, sushi. I think it's a bit overdone.
Love. That's the rule in mukbang world.
This is ASMR.
Just a... That's more satisfying.
I always forget that. It's yummy, love. They put a lot of beef. Mild, but it's spicy. But
try the tea. Mix it first. That's pretty.
It looks like nutmeg or bad.
Slowly.
Oh, it tastes like chai. Like chai, you know, chai with milk.
That was good.
Did they say put milk?
Yeah.
You did good, love.
Thanks.
Maybe can you get more tea to be up there?
The tea.
No, I mean, can you get more ice?
No, it will.
It's okay. I don't like it when it's lukewarm. Moist tibia. It's so yummy. Go to Easian Mall. Can you please put love? Video, please give me a thumbs up and please please subscribe to this channel, ScorpioAnnYT. Please click on the bell next to the subscribe button down below so you will know when I upload a video. Please go to my husband's ASMR channel also, Michael Soothing ASMR, and my daughter's three channels, Artandbeautyfreak and IFL, and Naturally Vegan 011. Please go to my two other ASMR channels also, ScorpioAnnYT ASMR. Please comment on this video and please share it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you.